Why is my Xbox One asking for a password?
Sometimes it asks for your password when you try to log in for the first time after it ran updates.
If it updated, it has been rebooted, and I've logged in, and it has rebooted, and it still asks for a password.
You could have forgotten the password and it keeps asking you to log in because you are using the wrong one.
Forgetting it is easy with auto sign in, but entering the wrong one is hard in that case.
It is not if you updated the password when you logged onto the Microsoft login account. Thinking it only applied to Skype or another application, and it affects the Xbox too.
I do not think I've done that.
If someone else has logged into the account and changed the password, you'll be unable to log in but get prompted to enter the new one until it locks.
If someone has taken over my account, they could do anything.
They cannot do worse than you did with your stats, but they could abuse your contact information.
What do I do?
Contact Microsoft support to get the account unlocked if locked, password reset and your credentials reset.
If I click on the Forgot the Password option on the Xbox One, it will send a verification code to me.
That's either sent to your email or your phone number.
I did not give them my phone number to text me. I do not know what email address is associated with the account.
So log into Xbox Live and write down the email account tied to it, or log into every email account you have and look for billing notices from Microsoft.
Let's say I find the verification code they emailed me. What do I do next?
Hit the menu button, Settings, Sign In, Security and Passkey, enter the password and passkey. And select Password at Sign In as Saved, so you don't have to enter the new password again.
I prefer to tell the Xbox One what to do.
So give the command Xbox, go to Settings, then select the Sign In, Security and Passkey and enter in the information via the controller.
I wonder what prompted it to do that even though I have not changed the credentials.
Sometimes after you hard reboot it, it prompts you for your credentials. After you enter it though, the system should go back to normal.
If in doubt, reboot is the default tech support solution for Microsoft systems, so I shouldn't have been surprised that's part of the fix.